Greetings and welcome back to me playing some more Orcs Must Die 2. The next stage I'm doing is upstairs downstairs, which if I remember correctly, I didn't do too great the first time I played it. Hopefully I'll do better this time if this is the stage I remember. Okay. Let's see. There's a portal here. And there's an upstairs bit. And yep, there's a portal here. And that's pretty bad. Oh boy. Is it like even worth making like a path here? Ah, may as well. Okay, so here's my plan. I put barricades there, and a grinder here, and a floor trap like that. What that means is, like, any sappers that go up this way will go here, step into that, and die. Or actually, it might be like too close. Hold on. It might be too far away from the door, so I'll move it somewhere closer, like I don't know, here. Here, yeah. Because that's all sappers really care about, is that thing. And then put that there. Yeah, that's the only thing sappers care about. The little barricade. But like, if they see me, they're gonna try and kill me. And that's bad too. Oh boy.
This will hurt. I tried it on myself.
Alright. That'll work fine. That'll work fine. Okay. So they're obviously coming out of these doors, and that's no good. I gotta kill as many of them as soon as possible, right as they come out the door. Alright.
I hope you like pain.
Okay, here they come. So I think at the start they all try to go to the upstairs portal, and then later on they'll aim for this one, and there's not a lot of space to defend this part. So hopefully, yeah. Can you all die, please? Die right away. Like right now, please. Oh boy, there's a lot of them. Die, 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 die. Jeez, I'm a terrible shot today. Come on. All of you die, please. Alright. He's dead now to protect the other door. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, I'm here. And oh, I'm out of money. This'll be fine. I can kill everything on my own. Maybe. Please die, all of you. Please. Oh my gosh, I'm a terrible aim today. Oh, so. Oh no, they're getting through. So, how are you guys, by the way? I hope you're all doing fine. I'm not doing super fine right now, but I will afterwards, I guess. Freeze! Stop! Stop! No! Okay, this isn't so bad anymore. Dead? Dead? Okay, dead.
Surely there's more.
Alright, they're dead. So, what was I saying? Yeah, I hope you guys are having a good time and stuff. Oh no.
Come on, come on. Alright.
Oh. That was a fire ogre. Basically an ogre that can't be hurt by fire. And here's a coin.
And they're going upstairs.
Okay, that one dead.
They're in the West Hall.
And I have to go to the other side. Oh no. Surprise! I'm right here! I'm terrible at shooting. Okay, he's dead. To the other side, and... Surprise! Come on, I... Alright, there. I shot him in the head, and he's dead. Gee, what else was I trying to do? Alright, now they're all going that way. Which is terrible for me, because now I have to protect that. Unfortunately, I have the... Okay, I might be able to pull this off. Not sure how. But maybe I will. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be bad. And maybe, like, fire? Sorry, I had to sneeze. I'll put fire here and here, and I hope this is gonna go well. Because it doesn't look like it. Oh great, they're coming from here. Hi guys! Okay, those are dead. Those ones are dying. And the next enemies are coming this way! Oh, great. Hi guys! Welcome to my... welcome to my fort. Ouch! Don't shoot me, please! Please don't shoot me. I'm allergic to dying. Oh, I'm actually beating them. Alright. Okay. I'm guessing they'll come out from this side now. Please die really fast. Hey, sappers! Okay. This is a hard map. Ah! You almost got me, but almost doesn't cut it. Uh-oh. Yes, please all come this way so I can shoot you and murder you all.
How many was that?
Is that all there is?
Okay, I gotta...
Step right here, children.
I gotta make this work out. Please work out.
Come out and play.
Hi, guys. Die, 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 die already. Die faster. Okay, they are not dying fast. Freeze. Headshot. Okay, that works. No. Okay, gotta keep stunning the ogre because he's the ice one. Does not care if I'm using the ice thing. Oh boy. Now what do? I gotta defend the rest of this place. They're going upstairs again. Great. Here, that'll work out. I hope. And this side, I'll... What'll I do on this side? Guess I'll try putting that's not gonna... Hey, that's considered a wall? Huh, I wonder now, will that work out actually?
It'd be pretty funny if it did.
The sweet burn of acid.
Okay.
How I love it.
Alright, kobolds. Kobolds are no problem. Except when they're trying to be annoying, like that. Zappers where? I don't see them. Where are they going? I guess the zappers are dying right away. Oh, not that one! Ouch. Stupid camera. I need to heal by the portal. Alright, they are almost there. Oh wait, this is the side that's blocked off, right. Right, orcs can't get over barricades. I forgot I put them there. Hold on. Okay, so they're going there. They're being like, oh, there's barricades. Guess we can't go that way. And now they're going this way. And now they have to go through this gauntlet of death. I'm glad I kept these here. Oh, no, no, no. Things with shields. No shields, no.
I win again.
Okay, they're coming back. Ouch. Stop shooting me.
Let's do it again.
Okay, they're dead. Jeez. There's a lot I gotta do.
Off we go.
Like,
step into my
add more
sprinklers, little orcs.
Okay. This is a complicated map.
Zappers on the way!
Oh boy. So, like, yeah, about my week. I know I said before that I was gonna put like 3 videos every week or so, but like I've been busy, okay? It's the Halloween season, and I know there's not actually a lot of extra work on Halloween, but still.
Fear me.
Other than work, I also like have to have fun in my own way with other games that I can't actually record. A shame, because like if I could record them, I might actually have a lot more content than just this. What else was there? It's
welcome to my lair.
Alright. What else was there? I keep forgetting. Oh, they're all going that way now. Oh, no. Oh, I forgot. There's a portal up here.
So many,
and a lot of them are dying. Perfect.
That was interesting.
Oh, geez. So, yeah, I've been busy playing other games, like games that aren't Orcs Must Die.
A momentary pause.
Oh, I'm glad they didn't get through that.
What wonderful device.
Alright.
Off we go.
Okay, this will work out. I hope. So, what games have I been playing that I couldn't record? I've been playing on my console. What was it called? Oh yeah, Dark Souls. I've been playing like Dark Souls 2. And I'll tell you a little bit about it. I'm really proud of myself because I just finished no death run. It feels like a weight off my shoulders. Honestly. Oh boy. Map is showing there's some guys here. Hello. Okay. Somehow not get. It's fine if you like you don't get damaged by the arrows that went straight through you. It's totally fine. Alright. What was it called? Right, so I finished the no death run and I'm super proud of myself actually. And it's a huge weight off my shoulders because like now I can like I don't have to spend
a lot of evenings, like banging my head against the wall trying to get past some really deadly bosses. This has to work. Oh yeah, this is that is funny. I would actually consider that a ceiling, but whatever. The game says it's a wall, so it's a wall. Hello. Can you please die right away? Please die faster. Come on. You're just one ogre. And in fact, you're the only guy left. Come on. Alright. There we go. This is the final. Oh wow, this is the final. Okay. Here we go. Come out and play. Yep, they're not gonna get through that. And I'd say I'd like to see them try, but I actually don't. So, yeah.
So pretty dead. Oh no.
I'll just make sure that's up. And everything should be secure. Unless I'm forgetting something.
Glorious.
Oh well, I may as well try to kill as many of them as possible. Oh no.
In the West Hall.
Okay, I'll kill the fire one first. Ow. Ow, stop hitting me. Okay, please die. Please die, stupid thing. What? Where? Oh man, he's downstairs, isn't he? Ah, dang it. Oh well, I made it past the stage. I guess a couple of guys got through and it's annoying, but what can I do? I'll figure out some better way next time. This was an exciting, this was an exciting stage. I did 4 skulls, which isn't too bad. I got a new weapon, which is the flame bracers, which is fire. The fire's good. Okay. That's it, I guess. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time for more Orcs Must Die.